He has to start with the man that created the problem. Every solution is in the problem which was there. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you want to find X, you must use X to find X. When you want to find a thief, you use a thief to find a thief. So Adam created a problem. God said, I'm going to make another Adam.
There's
going to come like Adam. What the other man created, I'm going to stop it. Right in the midst of your problem, there is an answer. Right in the midst of your problem, there is an answer. God cannot leave you without an answer. Somebody shout hallelujah. And the very thing the devil spoke in the first time, it came to the second Adam and told him the very things. He said that if you bow down and worship me, I'll give you all the world. He gave him three temptations. The very one he gave Adam, or he gave Eve, he came and threw them on the second Adam. The second Adam said, I have learned. I'm not stupid. I'm a student of history. What failed the other man will fail me. I pray for you that what killed your father will not kill you. What made your father fail will not make you fail. Your father had 10 wives. I have one wife. Those wives killed your father. Stay with one wife so that you can stay long. Shout hallelujah. Your father was not a tither. You become a tither. Your father was a mukodo. You become not a mukodo.
Your father was a miser.
A child Adam has so, what killed the first Adam?
A child Adam was so.
You can overcome it. You second Adam.
Oh, so chiwangura
walk with it. You can overcome it.
You the second. You so chiwangura.
Within your problem, there is an answer. So the second Adam came.
Adam woke with it.
And the devil showed up again.
Sitani narabi kanga bwakora.
Because first of all, when the devil showed up, this time he wasn't in the garden, he showed up in the desert. That is supposed to tell you the status, how things have changed. Things have changed. The first one was tempted in a garden. The place was green. The place was fertile. The guy messed it up. 2,000, 4,000 years later, the second Adam shows up. He's not in a garden, he's in a desert. He's in a desert. Desert.
Dungu.
That is supposed from a garden to a desert. Your father may have placed you in a desert. But you're
going
to turn your desert into a garden. You're
going
to turn it into a beautiful place. You cannot change where you were born. You cannot change where you came from. You cannot change where you are coming from. But you can change where you are going. You can change your destiny. You can change your future. Your history cannot change. Where you are born cannot change. That's why the Bible says you need to get born again. Because when you are born the first time, you didn't like the way you were born. But you can get born again. In the Overland, we said when a child is born, they give them a new name. You need a new name since you got born again. So when the second Adam came,
Adam was
so he came to close the door which the first Adam opened. I close every door poverty in your family. I close every door barrenness in your family. I close every door of uncommon pain in your family. I close every door of crying without comfort in your family. I close every door of abnormal struggle in your family. I close every door of poverty, I and failure and struggle and cry. In the name of Jesus, I open the door for increase and favor. I open the door of miracles and blessings. I open the door of the anointing and healing. I open the door of mercy and goodness into your life, into your family. In the name of Jesus, shout fire three times.